The political developments in Karnataka have been grabbing the attention of the country, not always for the right reasons. There has been drama, there has been protest, shouting, and will the coalition government survive? That really is the big question. Joining us, former Prime Minister of India, Mr. H.T. Deve Gowda, of the Janata Dal Secular. Sir, your take on what has been happening in Karnataka politics of late, how do you respond to what has been going on?
See, after Kumaraswamy has taken over, the responsibility with the support of Congress as Chief Minister, from the day one, Mr. Yeddyurappa, as leader of the opposition, started fighting the battle to see that some of our MLAs to be brought over. Yeddyurappa was well experienced in Operation Kambala in 2009 and onwards. He has not got the majority. He has made 10 MLAs to resign, and next day they should take oath. After 6 months, before six months they can fight the election. So this is the type of Operation Kamala which has been introduced in our country for the first time in 2009. He has well experienced in that. But the point is, the mandate was given to Bharatiya Janata Party is 104. Whereas the JDS and Congress combined, they got 118. So that was the situation. So the government formed. In last 1 year, he did everything possible. About 4 months back, he made one more attempt of operation.
Before the Lok Sabha election?
Yes. My own party MLA was lifted to Bombay. He is coming from Bombay. He is from Kerpet. He has his own business there. He settled there. His parents and great-grandfathers went to Bombay when there was famine here. Mm-hmm. And he came here. He started to make some social service, this, that. Second time, I was not interested. Again, Kumaraswamy has given the ticket to him. He was operating, some commitments are there. In the party meeting himself, he has said, I've got so much commitments, how I can clear that, this, that. I'm not a party.
Okay.
For those, I was sitting there in the party, legislature party meeting. So he went there, he stayed in a hospital. Is a drama. Sharad Pawar told me, our party workers went and shouted shamelessly in the hospital.